Rana, sir.
Hi, ma'am.
Yeah, I'm Neha from AB and Andhra Jyoti.
Of course, hello, how are you?
I'm fine. Sir, as you're giving a voice over for this, I just wanted to know, first of all, which of your favorite character, if you have to play the role, not you have given the voice over.
It all changed from the last time. See, I used to have favorite characters, favorite heroes and all that. The minute I started dubbing for Thanos became my favorite, right? In some ways, it becomes synonymous to me.
Hmm.
So, Thanos will be my favorite now.
So, you're going to perform, if you have to perform...
100%, yes.
Not the other one, no options.
No, I think I'll stick to Thanos.
And what Avengers mean for you? For what this movie means for you?
See, to me, like all the great mythologies in the world, I think America today, or Stan Lee has written one of the best mythologies that Earth can ever have. And these are Earth's mightiest heroes. And whether as a child I believed in it, I get to experience this and believe it all over again. And I think Marvel and all of them are doing such a fantastic job of getting these films so close to us. And... well, first, the opportunity, like I earlier said, dubbing for these films, I get to enjoy them even more than what a regular audience can. And there's so much I get to learn from this.
And for ARM answer, as you said, that your son has inspired you for this song. What was his reaction when he heard for this song, your son?
I checked with him. He liked it. He's also, because he's releasing his first single on Sony Music, he's very nervous. So,
good luck to him, sir.
Thank you.
Yeah, hi both of you. Hi. Taruna from TV9. It feels nice actually because from last week, I think both of you are only meeting me. I met him first, then I met you in Mumbai, then again back together. So it's really nice.
So you're the famous one now.
So basically, I would like to know, it might seem a little mysterious question, but it's for both of you. If at all, both of you get a superpower and now instantly you both have to do something really extraordinary, what would it be?
Ma'am, I have a superpower called voice and he has it called music. So, I think that's what we've done in this film.
Yes, perfect. Yeah, I think the same thing. The superpowers, you know, what you see is always, you know, like a famous director said that a movie is a life with all the boring parts cut out. So, even the power is like that. You know, it's not about instant power. Each of us have an extraordinary power. And over time, it becomes better and better and better and more powerful. And we have to realize that. And I think that's what exactly we're trying to do in our lives. Trying to help people.
The inbuilt RAM, I think. The superpower.
Thank you.
Rehman, sir. Thank you. What's your favorite character from the Avengers?
My favorite one is Iron Man and the Black Panther.
Rehman, sir. This is for you. Avengers Endgame is the last one in the franchise. So summing up 10 years of cinematic movies is not a joke. So what kind of experience did you have while composing the music for the song and writing lyrics?
So the thing is, everybody knows that there is a tinge of tragedy in the movie. And but when in times like that, you need something which is energizing and which gives you hope. And this song, I never call a song an anthem. It has to become an anthem always. So we always, this is a song which you try to do, where even if you take it out of the movie, and if you feel low, and you listen to this, you'll feel, you know, a kind of energy to do things. And that's what we all lack. I think we need people to inspire us, and songs to inspire us, and lyrics to inspire us. And this is a small attempt we have done for that.
Sir, this is Shekku from Mojo TV. So, what's your son's favorite character in the Avengers series, the whole series?
Oh, I have to ask him. I don't know. I have to ask him. I think the idea of the chorus first came in, I think around a week. So, we had to get lyrics and back and forth. And also, I had some of the best footage in the world to get inspired. And so we didn't want to go overboard and do something, and we wanted a lot of space in it. The team from Disney came to Chennai, and I played it, and they said, this is absolutely right, this is what we need. And
Rana, sir, before also you gave the voiceover, what I just want to know and see a reaction when you were doing a voiceover, and what Reiki, and you know, you were doing it before, you know, going for a voiceover, or one dialogue or something you were practicing while giving a voiceover. You're very good in that, right?
Marvel is very secretive, ma'am. They say, make us sign many papers and NDAs before saying anything. So that's how Marvel. They also show us very little part of the film so that we understand how much to dub. But see, more than everything for me, this film has been a great learning. I mean, somebody just said it's a 10-year cinematic journey that's now coming to an end. See, it also continues to inspire us, saying cinema is actually a very long-term thing. If you're actually in it for the long term, you know, there's great fruits that you can benefit from, and understanding how mythologies are written, understanding how superheroes are written. I think all of this is what I really take back from this film.
Dialogue or something you would like
you
to
will
reveal?
You will watch it in the film. Who's the dialogue writer? So I just got the script in my hand and said, had correction.
Next for Rahna sir in Hollywood.
Yeah, Hollywood. So he's from Hollywood, ma'am. I'm not. I'm from Hyderabad.
I'm
from
something.
Here, 2 lanes away.
Something must be coming up.
Nothing. Everything is coming up from this street only.
One last question.
Hi, I'm Meghna from India Ahead. Sir, this question is for you. You're writing this song in Telugu, say Indian languages, and the story is from outside India. So when you're making music, is it difficult for you to blend the emotions from both in your, you know, in the music sometimes?
Yeah, the music, I think, even if you don't understand the language, you should feel what it is. And that's the test we always do. Sometimes we do it right, sometimes we fail. In this case, it was played to many people and they reacted very positively. So then I took a plunge and said, okay, it's going to work.
First, an interesting concept at the bondan, isn't it? See, it's always, yeah, when you write characters that are so powerful and you need a point of view that is very, very solid. Ippudu alante oka point of view manaku cheppinaante oka sari bhayam vastu untadi. So, you know, that character is built like that. So, uppukuntana ledha adi superhero cinema adi ippudu manam cheyalem kada. Uppukuna kuda nenu chese skill lo talent na daggara ledhu.
They have to target this industry, that, and we have seen you globally and internationally and beyond that. So, tell me, what's your next target or what's your next goal? And do you have anything in specific that you have not done?
Producing a movie called 99 Songs and doing music for it, written the story. And the other one is a virtual reality, 3D immersive experience, sensory experience. So these are the two things which I'm passionate now. And of course, I'm doing Mani Ratnam Garu's next movie. And then Mukesh Chhabra's next movie, and Fox, and all those things.
Double movies and blockbusters are on the Telugu.
Interesting question. I have to ask God.
Hi guys, I'm Navin Chandram.
Hi, this is Vijay Devarkonda.
Please subscribe to
Do Subscribe.
Subscribe to
Do Subscribe to.
Please do subscribe.
People do come and subscribe.
Telugu Film Nagar.
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 Telugu Film Nagar.